Greyhounds coming out aggressive.
Patience.
And Rossman drills the three from the left corner.
Excellent penetration and kick to Franzi in the corner. Good hit. A rare good early start here for the Hounds.
Schaefer dribbling into his area. And a nice fadeaway too. Pretty shot on the baseline by Schaefer. Cormier looks for his backcourt mate over in the corner and out to Tyler Hubbard. Great ball movement and a nice finish by Tyler Hubbard. Defense and rebounding have been a big issue as Cormier, as I say that, gets it taken away. And now Hubbard returns the favor at the other end. Cormier wants the ball. He's going in against Goldsboro and he scores.
Good athletic move there by DC3 to get in the paint and finish.
Now Cormier and Williams and Laster, the starting backcourt, trying to go to work. Dylan Cormier on the nice floater. And Cormier is feeling it again. 41-36, Loyola. Teams trading buckets here in the early going. McKnight tied up with the double team, and there's that steal from R.J. Williams. Cormier, as Goldsboro wisely runs away from Dylan Cormier, and leaving him with a nice easy lay-in. Goldsboro. Rossman tries to hold his position and he blocks it. Here comes Cormier. Loyola out on the break again.
The pass.
Jordan Latham with a beautiful delivery.
Good pass.
Rossman. Little pick and roll action from Loyola.
Well, it was a total team effort from my guys. I was really, really impressed with Franz Rossman and Jordan Latham. A lot of big guys really played well early in the game. They set the tone early. They had like six offensive rebounds in the first half. And, you know, guys had the right mindset in practice. They had the right mindset this morning at shoot-around. So we're all very, very pleased with that effort.
All the guards touching the ball here.
Good ball movement.
Cormier looking for a little clear-out lane. He gets it.
Wow.
He draws the foul, and somehow it goes in. What kind of a spin did he put on that?
How about the spin move, getting in the paint, the and one for Dylan Cormier.
Amazing. 0 for 3. Another big achievement for that Loyola defense. Latham powering his way past Kempton. And Jordan Latham is possessed right now in the low post. And he's in double figures. 10. If you're Loyola, you want to work that clock and try to get something high percentage, I imagine, here. Not just automatically settle for a deep three. But Brito now.
Got to go.
4 seconds to go. And on the pull-up.
Wow.
It's good. Denzel Brito. Now Cormier splits two defenders. Latham over to R.J. Williams. R.J. with a nice dish to Latham, and he throws it down.
No look pass. Jordan Latham coming right down the middle with a dunk.
Great catch by Latham.
Big bucket here for those Hounds. The Hounds needed that one.
Cormier dishes baseline to Rossman. Back up top to R.J. And Hubbard with the quick launch, and he drains the three, and that's a huge shot for the Greyhounds.
R.J. Williams with an extra pass, finding spot-up shooter.
We're now under 40 seconds. McKnight on the pull-up, and he drains the three. And Brett Reed is going to call timeout. So strategy worked there for Lehigh. The next foul will put Loyola in the automatic double bonus as McKnight drives in, and his shot is rejected. Now Latham secures the rebound, and he's going to go to the line, this time shooting two.
Well, Monday night's going to be a big game for our school. It's going to be a big game for our team, big game for our league. So we got to be ready to play. CBS Sports is going to be a big-time station. So Lafayette, you know, they're playing okay. So we just got to be ready for those guys, and we got to represent our school very well.